All right, everybody, we are back. We are going to play some construction simulator today. Iron Desk will join us here in a little bit, but sit back and enjoy while we try to figure out this game. Did you say the Thunderdome? Left the game.
multiplayer synchronization.
Sounds fun.
Yeah, because I can't do anything. It just seems...
I don't exactly understand what I'm supposed to be doing with this, because it just doesn't seem like
these fucking things.
It's like it's not flattening the way it's supposed to.
What's with the fucking thing in the back?
Oh god.
I'm trying to figure out, I'm trying to remember how to drive. Oh fuck.
It's pretty rough, man.
Did you get the one from the 1980s?
60s. I found a donut shop and a burger shop.
I can go for donuts. That sounds fabulous.
I just T-boned a fucking compact car.
Compact car isn't no more.
It's even more compact now.
Six foot two in a compact. Beep, beep.
Oh, here's the job site. Oh, God!
All I hear is boosh!
Are you making progress?
Yeah, look at all this progress. Yeah, whoa.
We're building a boardwalk and we do not know what the fuck we're doing.
Sounds like a normal construction crew. So what are you doing today? I have no idea. I just show up. Got the better dozer. I like that. Okay. You're in my way.
We did it!
Yeah, look at this! Whoa. How clear do you want me? I'm not on the thing! I'm not. Bitch, you bitch. Is that. Oh my god. Holy mother of God! Look at all this shit!
Where the hell do we buy all that shit?
At the building's supply store. And you can pay and they will deliver for you.
Oh, cool. It marks inside this thing what all you need.
Yeah. So have you rented every, like, all the vehicles yet? Because I don't want to just, like,
rent. No, I haven't rented anything.
Okay, I am renting articulated dump truck. I hit the wrong button. Shit.
How long does it take our stuff to get delivered?
It should be pretty much instant if you delivered it to job site.
Oh, I did. It just put it in the wrong spot.
Yeah, it like delivers it. You have to move it to where the game will. Rent. Yes, I will rent. So I'm assuming I have to get a whole bunch of gravel. What's up?
feel like we probably don't need these dozers anymore.
Hello, I'm Greville.
Ah! The dude's bumping in the car.
Boom, boom, boom. Rotate, boom.
Now you.
The game won't let you like drive with the thing up, so I'm just like I can only like dump it in one spot, and I have to like somehow spread it. I don't.
Bro, this game can't. I wonder if this game is that complex that you can. Hold on a sec. Is there like a spread dump function?
Oh, now it wants to. Kind of. That's an entire fucking load. That little tiny bit.
Wow.
Cost 15 grand for that. So I guess I get to go spend another 15 grand. I wonder if I just like show up, because I already did like 25%. If I just like drop gravel in random spots, so it'll be like, yeah, that's fine, and then do it for me.
Yeah, this fucking game. You're stuck on that mound of gravel.
Yeah, like it won't move now. Okay, so I gotta reset. Oh, hello. You reset me right into your asshole.
Howdy, Commander.
Well, hello. Don't dump so fast, for God's sake. You can't really like ease it.
Yeah, whip it. Whip it.
Hope you don't mind me driving all over here.
I mean, I don't give a shit. OSHA probably have an issue with it now.
OSHA could suck my fucking OSHA nuts.
Oh, OSHA these nuts.
Oh, shaw, dude.
Saw, dude.
Oh, look at that. That's apparently 100% spread and delivered. Nailed it.
Lit.
Oh, wow. Look at all that work I just did. Holy fuck, I'm good. Okay, now I'll get a thingy thing. Soil compactor.
Yeah.
Da.
Da.
A doit the doit.
Look at her.
Holiday hoobity wuddy. Oh, and then we go. We fast travel back down.
Why did it make me buy all this wooden shit? It said it was needed, but I don't see it on the list now.
Interesting. Hello, here I come. Oh, I can start right here.
Wow, look at that. It looks very nice now.
Can't you tell how much work I've been doing? Fucking god, everything is so loud in here.
It's like, who's stupid?
Oh yeah, turn it on. I forgot I have to turn on compact there. Contacts. I'm trying to do this in first person, it's going to look like shit, I bet.
It looks okay right now.
For right now, just wait till I turn around. Hot dog hotspot? I would like hot dog.
Oh, that's magical.
Woohoo! Yeah, my line is all sorts of.
All right, and with that, we 20% into the Jesus. We're 20% into the boardwalk being done. So sit back, and we'll be back with another episode of Construction Simulator. As always, follow those socials, hit that like and subscribe button, and check out my partners at Alti Energy. Until next time, keep it real.